The connected world of the future, the vision, it's a difficult question. So the future is now. The multiple products are already connected. Home are connected to smart security system, smart light, smart meters, energy grid, smart cities, smart connected car. IoT is everywhere, it's there. And it's a lot of the benefit for the consumer. They are able to save money, they have new services. And this is only possible if a certain number of conditions are in place. And those conditions are at the heart of what the SMA is willing to do. The first condition is to have something that is interoperable. The second is that it's secure, and you need to be able to connect those devices with those principles in mind, because if there is no interoperability, there is absolutely no business. So the remote SIM provisioning and eSIM has an important role to play in this vision. Being able to connect more devices to enable more services is absolutely essential. The consumer must be able, as well as the enterprise, by the way, needs to be able to connect in a very easy way all the devices they will be able to connect. And this is why, again, that we as GSMA, it is essential for us to have one solution across all markets. The essential element to make remote SIM provisioning successful is industry collaboration. GSMA has put together a group of 34 operators and 35 industries companies to specify a solution for remote SIM provisioning. And it's because all those companies are committed to deliver a solution that will provide the interoperability we are looking for that we will be successful. The benefit of remote SIM provisioning and eSIM for the mobile operator and the end user are very linked. So if we start with the end user, in the solution we have specified, the end user is at the heart of the general experience. He is going to interact with his device to manage his subscription, and him and only him will be in charge of this. For the operator, it's an opportunity to, of course, connect much more devices, but also to develop some new services with this multiplication of devices available. Comments on the latest specification published on the 15th of November on gsma.com website. It's an incredible experience managing so many companies willing to specify a solution for the benefit of the ecosystem and the consumer. It's a great success. So today we have a specification, it's available, and it will allow to develop solutions to connect any device with multiple profiles. The one thing or object I would love to see turned on is food. There is so much waste on Earth that if we can find a way to reduce this weight in connecting things that are transporting food or storing food, I think it would be really fantastic.